Hallo liebe Basketballfreunde, hier sind Siebes
und Phil
vom Bullshit TV. Und vielleicht kennen einige von unserem Kanal das Format Das beste Englisch der Welt.
Und das machen wir heute hier. Let's go!
Excuse me, are you Bayern fan? Great, great game yesterday, right? Jarrod Cunningham, the way he dribbles the exclamation foundation from the three-point line, it's pretty...
Best player.
Best player, but also the defense foundation from the exclamation mark by Jarrod Cunningham. Like, he's very good at trickulation, and his pass fixation is pretty cloning, I think.
Ex-NBA.
Ex-NBA.
Atlanta.
Atlanta? Mm-hmm. Atlanta Jayhawks.
Hawks.
Hawks, yes, yes. Yeah, he's great. He's got a great prone shoot.
Yeah. The best player in the team.
Who's your favorite player?
Sigma.
Sigma, oh, he's like the tall guy, like with the big explany, like.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, okay. My favorite player from Bayern is Alex King. You know why?
No.
He's the king, of course.
Yeah.
So yeah.
Yeah, but Berlin has the sticky fouls.
We'll see what happens.
Bayern is pretty pretty frongulated.
We'll see what happens.
Well, we see what's happening in the game. But I hope the game will be cringy in the plane. Planeless, sticky basketball is the best.
Yeah,
okay. Good luck.
Enjoy it. Yeah.
Thanks.
He's also one of the fastest and preggiest like in the league.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right.
But I think Alba has good chances today.
Yeah.
They are very, very fast and very prell. All.
Yeah.
So I think the most prelly team will win today.
Yeah.
And yeah. And Alba is known for being like high risky in preggy styles, and many style points, many 4-point throws and stuff like that. So it's gonna be tough.
I think Bayern has a lot of pressure on.
Yeah.
They have to
big pressure styles.
So maybe.
Yeah.
Berlin is pretty good.
Yeah, they're everyone number one actually.
Yeah, but we have Peyton Siever.
That's okay.
Peyton Siever is good at tringling in the plane.
Tringling?
He has the dribble training in the Maxwell Foundation Center. And it was pretty clungy.
Okay.
You know Peyton Siever?
I know it. Oh, him.
The guy with the plane foundation staination.
I know his name. I have seen it.
Don't you know like John Cox?
John Cox, yeah.
Good player.
Yeah.
He has the dribble spinny lace move.
Yeah.
Yes. You know it?
I was yesterday here. I hoped to win Bayreuth to final. Bayreuth Bayern.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's the best fly station pronouncer in the league.
Ah, okay.
Yes. He does the crane shot.
Yes. No, he does not the passes.
Yeah.
Yes.
And the sticky licky dunks.
Sticky licky is? No.
Yes, the donkey.
It's Puko.
Donkey Pringy.
Puko.
Donkey Pringy?
Donkey Pringy, I don't know what that means.
Yeah, it's a style of dunking from half court.
Okay. I think it's Cunningham.
Cunningham, yes.
He makes this
dunk from half court. Yes,
yes, yes.
Yes. He does that all the time.
Yes.
David Kramer, did he play yesterday?
Yes.
Oh, okay. How many style points?
Wie viele Minuten hat der Kramer spielt?
How many style points did he have?
10 minutes yesterday. Yes.
And how many style acceleration pounds points? Style points?
2 points.
Ah, okay, so in the underdog pressure points, only 10, like, with 5 fouls in the game.
Not understand, sorry.
Oh, okay. But you still won. That's the most important. Ah, okay.
That's the Daten oder Statistiken oder.
Ah, so Imprelli statistics. So yes, yeah, okay, nice. Thank you. Okay.
Well, this season Bayern is really star in the league. It's first place. Our Alba is the second place.
I think they have to try to put the Miggy in the back from the zone penetration. The score.
Today?
Your tip?
I don't know. I hope we win.
99 to sticky 8. 99 to sticky 8.
Sticky 8? What's sticky 8? No light?
Yes.
Oh, Alba, huh?
Maybe.
22 in the race?
3 of 23 pounds.
3 of 20? Ah, okay. Oh, okay, that's nice. That's like...
Not nice.
Ah, okay, 3 of 20. Yeah. So it's only like 170%.
That's nice.
That's nice, yeah, okay.
Yes, so, but this?
Not good. Only like 200%.
Absolutely...
disgusting and...
Keller.
Yeah. The down friggy. okay.
And they have a big container penetration in the middle of the field for the dunky licky. Mm-hmm. Yeah. The lady dunk from 3.
Okay.
Also. And then
where? You have to go good defense and then it's a problem.
And this game is also pretty close.
Yes. No, it's not close.
Close. 7 points only. But in basketball, it's always important to come from the cornerbacks to the wide receiver in the plane, right? The wide receiver has to dunk the windmill dribble in the midcourt style.
I like it. Jared Cunningham is a
Jared Cunningham. Yeah, great. He does this. He has a great.
I don't know the name. What is he doing?
I know what it's called. Hydration Backdoor Dunk.
Yes.
So, das war unsere kleine Englischstunde hier beim Easy Credit Top 4. Wir haben uns nicht ausgetauscht mit den Fans.
Auf jeden Fall. Mein Englisch ist auch wieder besser geworden.
Ja, und beide Seiten sind, glaube ich, ein bisschen schlauer geworden, würde ich sagen. Hat Spaß gemacht.
Ja, auf jeden Fall.
Gebt einen Daumen hoch, ja, abonniert den Channel. Und wir schauen jetzt gleich das Finale, würde ich sagen.
Ja, würde ich auch sagen.
Alles klar. Bis dann. Ciao.